Some experts believe that Michelangelo's creation of Adam in the Sistine Chapel contains a hidden allusion to human anatomy. They believe that the right part of the painting with God represents a human brain. It contains details like the cerebellum, optic nerve, and the pituitary gland. In addition, the green ribbon coincides perfectly with the vertebral artery. Is this all just coincidence, or did Michelangelo create this intentionally?